What a touching moment for Kyle Rau and the Minnesota Golden Gophers, raising the Big Ten Tournament Trophy, version number two, in Minnesota. Picks up their first conference title in Big Ten country. Next to Robbie Andringa, I'm Dan Kelly, both thoroughly enjoying the tournament. We wondered who would score first after a scoreless first 20 minutes that we didn't expect amongst these two high-flying teams. But then it all changed. 2.5 minutes into period number two, big power play goal.
Yeah, momentum is key, and that's Travis Boyd, their go-to guy. That's his 10th power play goal of the year. That got the early momentum on the Wolverines' side. And another great goal by a guy you need to go to. That's Kyle Rau. That was a nice two-on-one after playing the middle by Bristed. Again, momentum is key. This was the game winner. Justin Clues on a great play in tight, faking out the defender as well as getting the goaltender to go down. Again, I thought they were just excellent tonight talking about Minnesota.
Tremendous display of patience there by Justin Clues on the goal. And Minnesota Golden Gopher fans have had to be patient this year because of the January struggles. Now that the ship is pointed in the right direction, they enter the tournament on a four-game winning streak. This was the preseason number one team in the country. Do they still have the capabilities of making a lot of noise in the NCAA tournament?
I believe so. And the reason why is they have the goal-scoring ability. And right now they have their goaltender back. He is playing like a championship contender. And I really firmly believe that when you win two trophies like they did against good teams, that solidifies that chemistry, I believe. And that is going to allow them, I think, to have a quality NCAA run. I wouldn't be surprised if they're in the Frozen Four this year.
Yeah, they just shut down the number one offense in the nation, Michigan, and they look good doing it. Minnesota, time to celebrate a championship. Visions of more for the Minnesota Golden Gophers, but they start in style with the Big Ten Hockey Tournament.